Some see it as a changing into an indestructible form. Forever unchanging, they believe that the purpose of the entire universe is to then maintain that form in an earth-like garden, which will give delight and pleasure through all eternity. On the other hand, there are those who hold to the idea of our blinking into nothingness. With all of our experiences and hopes and dreams, merely a delusion.
Which do you believe, sir?